Get my Rio! Jet Grind Radio!
Let's get scratching.
Somewhere in Asia, there's a city that cannot be found on any map called Tokyo Dome. But everyone just calls it Tokyo. The two hottest things in the streets of Tokyo Dome are the punks wearing a medical crib in the United States, powered by newly developed Metria batteries, and Jet Set Radio, a pirate radio station, and by the DJ, Professor K, that plays nothing but non-stop hardcore music. Those street punks have been named Rubies by the people of Tokyo Dome. They roam the streets and cover the city with their personal graffiti, claiming that it is their way of expressing themselves to the world. However, ever since the Metropolitan Government and the financial conglomerate, the Rutherford Group, combined their efforts to co-found the 21st Century Project, the streets of Tokyo Dome have never been the same again. Police crackdowns on the Rubies have become more severe, and Captain Onishima is more anxious than ever to put them behind bars. The streets of Tokyo Dome are ready to explode.
Hey!
Rio! Jet Grind Radio.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.